Hello, and welcome back to another Sleeping Dogs Let's Play. I'm gonna kick off this episode with a cop job. Let's get a car.
Can I help you?
Traffic and cops don't care in this game. Let's see, what do we have here? Pack a camera. Big Wang Mai! Not a Big Wang Mayu! Sun Yan! Pretty good at these, getting them in the first couple of tries. I should have put it here. Oh, I'm wasting all my time. First time I've not been able to do this in the first couple tries. Yes, what you get. What the? Ah, he's fine. He hit me. This one's always easy. It's always the guy with the briefcase.
Affirmative. Saldo.
Yeah, the right guy, huh?
Inspector Tang, this is Wei. Fang Shan is down. Popstar will have to reach out.
Yeah, nailed it.
Thinking we bag them both at once.
I agree.
Now, if I'm gonna get close to him, I'm gonna need a good disguise. Can you have your people send something over?
All right. Keep me informed.
Got it.
But his brother is kind of funny looking, so I'm not dating him. Just thinking about the team.
What the hell are you doing in that corner? What the? I'll save that for another episode. Nobody is
fine. You have a client here?
What about on the mainland?
Getting ready to go to the club. Club Bam Bam.
Suwa would take all of our money.
Hey, what can I do for you? Here you go.
I suck.
I got all the best flavors.
I don't know what it is, but on my other account, when I played through this game, she would never let me buy from her. What is that? Black popsicle? It's a popsy. Poppy-sicle. Yeah. This is dull. There we go. Looks like Wei's got some moves. Back here, give me a drink. Who meanwhile, walk right past him. Ain't nothing. Yeah. You gotta bring that to Mr. Miyagi, or whatever the hell his name is. I just call him that because I don't even know his name.
What?
Can't even play this game. All these fools in line. I just walked in. Kevin Tran?
Come by any time if you want to buy a car.
Oh yeah? How much will that cost me?
Don't worry. We'll give you a good deal. Send on ye never pay full price.
Soon to be wife, but never. Nah, I'm not doing that mission yet. Let's climb this. What the hell? This, hey, look who it is. Right on top of the golden koi. What's up, y'all? See how dirty this place is. Some greasy food, look at that. Yo, it's what's his name? I don't even remember. I upload some more GTA, but it depends. None of there's anything to put up on GTA. Oh! Took me... What the hell? Run this lady over, to be honest.
Hey, can you help me, mister?
Whoa. Oh, but you can kill yourself. Wait a minute, let me park this so that when your boyfriend steals my cash, I can run him over.
Having a problem, and you look like you might be able to fix it.
All right,
go, go,
give
go,
it up.
You can get as far as you want. I'm just gonna run you over. Yeah, bitch. Oh, oh, he's gonna take me to his buddies.
You won't catch me, asshole.
I could have just killed him then.
Give it up!
Swim. At least in this game you actually appear wet. I was playing GTA, I wasn't even getting wet, I was underwater. One more thing. don't remember half of these lockboxes.
Start stuffing the dirt in, and the poor bastard starts kicking.
Yeah, bitch, that. The other thug, oh, they're down there. Let me pick up the light. Wreck your car. What? What?
Go, man!
Play with me. Where's the box for this? Over here. Here's at one place at the end of the last scene of the game. The going by. If you're still watching by this point, please subscribe, like, follow the channel. Stuff like that, please.
Thank you.
triad activity to see. See, where's the suitcase guy? Suitcase guy, so...
Positive ID on suspect!
Usually in a suit or a suitcase, Well, that just about wraps up this video. Thanks for watching. Click that like button and subscribe.